Good morning, everybody, respected principals, teachers, and my dear friends. This is Satvik from New Baldwin International School, 2nd Standard. Today, I'll be explaining my project, Germination of Seed. A seed growing into a plant is called germination. A seed has three major parts. Seed coat, which is the outer layer. Inside there is a baby plant called embryo, and rest of it is called cotyledons. It contains food for the baby plant. A seed needs proper sunlight, water, and soft soil to grow into a plant. First, the seed absorbs all the water from the soil, resulting in swelling and softening the seed coat. Embryo inside the seed absorb all the food from the cotyledons and begin to grow into a baby plant. Few days later, we can see the small root growing downwards inside the soil. In the last step of seed germination, the seed cell begin to grow upwards and give rise to seedlings. By this time, the cotyledons has finished its work and falls down. And the tiny leaves takes the work of supplying food to the whole plant with the help of photosynthesis. This whole process of a single seed growing into a plant is called germination of seed. Thank you, teachers, for giving this opportunity. Thank you.